is Lucas Meisel. I come from Brazil. I am a petroleum engineer, graduated by the Federal University of Rio Grande do Norte. And today I'm currently enrolled in the Energy Technologies, Economics and Management program at the IFP School. Well, there are two main reasons actually. The first one was to study economics and management, so I could get a bit away from engineering. And the second one was to study all the kind of technology and adapt to the today's world with the energy transition, so I could move away from fossil fuels and study renewables energy as well. I chose to study at the China University Petroleum in Beijing, China. The main reason was to be in a different environment, studying with different people in a different educational system. And also, they have a very interesting and good curriculum regarding energy economics. It was a great introduction for my following studies here at IFP School. The school has a very good physical infrastructure. We have everything we need. We have a very good library. But I believe that the main asset is the close tie that we get to have with the industry. All the lecturers that come here, they have a lot of experience. They have high positions and big companies, and we get the taste of what we will be doing in our future. Well, I think the school addressed this through different courses and putting us in contact with different experts. So we have courses about climate change, sustainability, land use, and all the different technologies that are going to help us for the energy transition. In the short term, I will be working with renewable energy project financing. But in the future, I want to be working with energy policies and understanding and applying how we can use natural resources to develop emerging countries. Well, I think you should totally apply to study at IFP School. It's a unique chance to study in an excellent school, to have a close tie with people from the industry, and also meet people from all over the world and make new friends, great friends.